Stacey Solomon was in tears as she took her daughter Rose to Disneyland for her first birthday. The mom of four, 33, shared adorable clips from the magical moment in which the tot wasted no time in getting to meet the colorful characters. In one vid, Rose, standing alongside her mom and brother Layden, looks delighted with life as one of the stars from the parade came to greet her, while Stacey looks on adoringly. The Loose Women host, who shares her birthday with her daughter, captioned the clip, "And now we are on the most magical birthday adventure," followed by a crying emoji. "My favorite place ever. I cannot wait to show you, but we need 1,000 pairs of eyes while we're here. As soon as they're asleep, I'll put on some memories of the day. Thank you for the loveliest, kindest birthday messages Rose and I could ever wish for." Stacey then shared a pic of Rose toddling toward Cinderella Castle, looking super cute in a denim dress and white tights. The proud mum rode alongside the snap, "They didn't give in last night, so we stayed until the very end. And we are up bright and early for our character breakfast this morning, so it'll come on when they drop later," followed by a laughing emoji. The star then advised, "Top tip, book the 8:15 a.m. breakfast if you're ever here. Hardly anyone is in the park." Stacey, who shares Rose with hubby Joe Swash, proudly showed off her baking skills on the weekend as she made her daughter a cake for her first birthday. The star shared pics from her kitchen, admitting the colorful creation had taken her all day to finish. The Sort Your Life Out host plumped for pink icing on the cake, decorating it with rose-colored pumpkins and a happy birthday sign. "Proud," Stacey captioned the post. "Took me all day, but I've made Rose's first birthday cake and it's not a total disaster." The former X Factor added, "I still cannot believe that she was born on my birthday. I made all of the boys' first birthday cakes, I don't make any others after year one because it takes me so long and I'm terrible at it. So they only have to suffer them on a birthday they won't remember, but they all get number one. Here's your first ever birthday cake, Rose. Lots of love from your pink pumpkin loving birthday twin. Cannot wait to share our day together on Tuesday."